I'm Hannah Martin and I'm here today with the beautiful Rosie, and I'm going to share with you my top tips on how to create a radiant complexion using the new Clarins Everlasting Youth Fluid. Creating a beautiful complexion doesn't have to be taxing. All you need are great products with great ingredients. Before applying the foundation, it's really important to prep your skin. I also want to prime Rosie's skin, and Clarins do a great range of primers that address various skin concerns. And Rosie's told me already that she's a bit worried about some of the high colour in her skin. So I'm going to use a bit of the SOS primer number 4, which has a green undertone. So I'll just apply some of the primer directly to any areas of high colour. Now that we've prepped Rosie's skin, her skin is hydrated, nourished, and ready for makeup. And the wonderful thing about Clarins makeup is that it contains many of the great benefits found in their skincare. So your benefits are both instant and ongoing. Of the 24 shades of the Everlasting Youth Fluid, we've selected 101 for Rosie. I'm going to use a brush, but you can absolutely use your fingers if that's what you're used to. Look how quickly that's seamlessly blending into Rosie's skin, creating a really even skin tone whilst maintaining that youthful glow. And that's because this is so much more than just a makeup. This is a pro-aging foundation. It contains chicory and oat sugars, which help to illuminate and firm the skin. So in effect, it's like her skin, but better. As you can see, it looks really natural. It looks like skin, and the feel is so lightweight and hydrating throughout the day. To quickly finish, I'm just gonna use a touch of the Instant Concealer under Rosie's eyes. It's a really simple step that just takes a matter of moments, but instantly help you look brighter, well-rested, and more refreshed. A little super volume mascara. A little Jolie blush. And some of my all-time favorite lip perfector. And there we have the finished, quick and easy, simple makeup look using the new Clarins Everlasting Youth Fluid.